sources also tell us that there's no one more excited about this competition than Matt's six-year-old daughter, Olivia. She belongs to a competitive dance company herself, and the family travels all over with dance competitions. She memorized the entire dance and has been practicing with her dad so he can bring home the Dancing with Our Stars coveted mirror ball trophy. Sadia and Matt will be performing the contemporary jazz of Uptown Girl. Marks in the floor up here. Thank you, Sadia and Matt. Mercy.